You remember there's a old saying where wealth is lost, nothing is lost.
Yeah.
Health is lost, something is lost, character is lost, everything is lost.
Yes.
I would say it differently. Character is lost, nothing is lost.
Really?
Wealth is lost, something is lost. Health is lost, everything is lost.
How come?
Because character is very subjective. Who's the judge?